Hey guys, my name is Fabe and welcome to another vlog. Today we're gonna take a look at the Botanic Garden in Munich. I haven't been there. I've been living 5 years in Munich and I've never been to the Botanic Gardens here. And in the last week I'm actually living in Munich, I decided, hey, why not check them out? I don't have to pay any entrance fee because I'm a student of biological science. So even though I have no idea about all these plants, I was able to go in there for free. And I wanted to share it with you because I thought it looked really, really awesome. And right now, in the middle of winter, basically, where everything is gray and boring, I think a little bit of green was just what I needed. So here are a few pictures or a few clips that I recorded in there. And I really, really especially enjoyed the waterfalls slash fountains, I suppose. I mean, they are basically fountains that look like natural waterfalls. But yeah, I really, really enjoy that. I don't know what it is about the water, but it's really, really calming to me. And then surrounded by the green colors and all these awesome plants. Like, they had different greenhouses there. It was all in greenhouses, by the way. This is not growing in Germany during the winter, so don't worry about that. But yeah, they had different greenhouses, some really, really dry, deserty, and some really that really felt almost like you were in a jungle. You almost wish you had a machete with you to go through the path. It was overall really awesome, and they even had some animals. Like in the beginning, you saw some turtles and of course fish everywhere. They even had a greenhouse that was completely closed off still. There were like, I think it said like 400 butterflies were in there, and it was supposed to open next week. We were just a week early, otherwise we could have just walked through this greenhouse filled with like 400 giant, really, really big butterflies in there. It was really, really awesome. And yeah, as you can see, lots of deserty stuff going on too. And this was especially, I think this was the one that was looked the most awesome. The path in between all these palm trees, it really almost felt like you were in a jungle. It was really, really cool. And on the side note, we also learned some more stuff about plants. I went there, by the way, with my roommate. This is why I'm saying we. There was at least one greenhouse which shows all kinds of fruits and things you use in your daily life and how they actually grow. Very, very interesting stuff. Yeah, I just loved it. I can highly recommend visiting your local botanic garden if you have one in your city or town or wherever. I should have done that way earlier and maybe way more often. Especially during the summer, they have a huge outdoor area too that I could have visited. Maybe next time I'm in Munich, I'm gonna check that out. But yeah, I had an awesome time. It's not too big. I mean, I spent like an hour there, but it was really, really, really cool. I loved it. Look at these bamboo trees. How fast they grow. Like on the right, you see this little scale, and it actually has the dates on them. How big these bamboo trees were on the special date. And I think the whole height of the scale, I think this bamboo shoot grew in like 10 days. Like you can literally watch it grow, which is insane. I've known they would grow fast, but that fast? It's crazy. And it was really, really high up. Yeah, I especially liked the ones that were really, really mossy and overgrown, and it felt like you were in the jungle almost, despite it being the middle of the winter. Some really, really cool, colorful plants, like these red ones. They were kind of filled with water. Sometimes if you walk into a certain greenhouse district, everything was wet. Like you were soaking wet two steps into it because it was like warm and the humidity was so high. But that was something that I was kind of craving in these cold winter months. Anyways, those were some of these plants that actually lure in insects and eat them alive. Evil plants. Unfortunately, there weren't any of these, what were they called? Venus fly traps, I believe, something like that. But yeah, lots of these kind. I think Sarracenia something. I think, oh, there's a sign. Sarracenia alata. That's the scientific name anyways. Oh, I love this one. It looked really like the ground in a forest. Really nice and earthy with some moss and plants. Oh man. Those were very interesting too. They looked more or less like aliens. They reminded me a lot of the fungi people that were in The Last of Us in the game. I don't know why, but it really reminded me of that. And there were lots of this stuff around, hanging from the ceiling everywhere. And of course, some plants that you actually find naturally growing in Europe. Some rose bushes, and some other quote-unquote normal plants and giant cacti. I mean, look at these things. They are huge. They go almost all the way to the ceiling, and this was a high greenhouse. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this little excursion to the Botanic Gardens in Munich, and I hope to see you all again next time. I'm out.